Andariel was the only female evil. She aided the lesser evils for many years, but eventually she lost faith in their plots. 2 decades ago, she chose to help Diablo during his resurgence and seize the Citadel of the Sightless Eye. Ultimately, she perished at the hands of brave heroes.
My mother told me not to join the Major's army. I should have listened. In the morning, they're sending the infantry against the Vigeri. I don't know how we're supposed to survive. Maybe we're not. It's so beautiful here. Maybe if I hid in the trees, they wouldn't notice I was gone.
Crusade marches on! Won't go down easily.
Had enough?
fine choice.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
We are well on our way. At this rate, the Soulstone will be ours soon.
Not ready yet.
The Rockworm may very well be the ugliest creature ever to blight the world with its presence. Bereft of any features aside from its massive jaws, the Rockworm appears to be a giant invertebrate. I should like to study it further, but its burrowing tendencies make it extraordinarily difficult to track.
Enjoyed that. I enjoyed that.
Further trials await us now.
Had enough?
Chaff before the wind. Patience.
Is that all?
I'm returning to town.
Hey, mister. I got some new things. You should take a look.
Thank you.
Archives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soul Stone.
Not yet.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Belial, and I'm ready to lead you to him.
Then let's get the Black Soul Stone and kill Belial.
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Angels are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction.
Tyrael?
Yes. Whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. And there is no justice in murder.
Mighty adversary is before us.
had enough. The crusade marches on! Crusade marches on!
And ushered in a golden age. But my Herodric brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
He will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
Enchantress is quite intriguing, wouldn't you agree?
Ah, perhaps you should have this conversation with her.
What? No, you misunderstand me. That's not what I meant.
Patience. Light be damned! not ready yet.
A well-deserved death.
Rumors swirl that the Crusaders have returned, and that they mean to go to the west. But who are these tall, blonde warriors? They look nothing like the Crusaders who set out from Travancore 200 years ago. And those who inhabit the ruins of that ancient city suspect trickery.
Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events.
If you have a point, Kul, please say it plainly.
Try as we might, Kul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. He will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Not ready yet. Make your peace quickly!
This must be the Shadow Portal. Let us be done with this.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
You have that effect on people.
They were never very imaginative.
I recently met a returning Crusader, and now I understand. Each Crusader took an apprentice. When a Crusader fell, his apprentice would take up his armor, his place in the Order, and even his very name. When the first generation of Crusaders fell, their own apprentices took up their identities. So it has continued, 200 years.
I enjoyed that. chaff before the wind.
For righteousness!
The original 427 Crusaders who disappeared into the East, 341 returned. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return portend?
Patience. Cower before Zakharum. Not yet.
Trust me, I understand. But we are more alike than you know. We have both tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
No, thank you.
Kul mocks my every step. I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to the bait. I will not give in to him. I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.
I have Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul. You'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Lia. Soon now. Just a bit longer. Just a moment. Almost. Yes! My blood thunders within me. This fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. I am alive again.
You're welcome.
Now, give us the Soul Stone.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum.
last, I can complete my life's work. All will tremble at my power. What is this? How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
It is too late for intrigue, Kuhn. Give me the stone.
Patience.
Have been triggered. It seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my power is invested in the stone's creation. I must finish it. The future of mankind depends on it.
Five lords of hell now reside within this stone. This was your doing, Adria.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kuhl's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kuhl's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.
I'm returning to town. So we trap Belial and Asmodan in the Soul Stone. What then?
Then I shatter it, and the Lords of Hell will be no more.
I love it!
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice. But know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Sooner started, sooner done.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial has started the slaughter.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
I'll bring as many as I can find.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
We down here! We'll protect you!
Not yet.
You'll be safe down here.
Not ready yet.
We have nowhere to hide.
Who has brought this wrath down upon us?
Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
This wrath down upon us.
What? Down here, we'll protect you. Lead the rest of the people here before it's too late.
Patience.
Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Lia, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Your master dies today!
We finished them off.
Attack! Kneel before the servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him.
Not yet.
daughter.
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must! Now! It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leia.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
Come, Belial. The time for lies is past.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Vision of the Lord of Hell!
Quickly, Leia. Seal Belial's soul within the stone.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kul played so great a role in our salvation.
Kul was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
Not ready yet. I'm returning to town.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library and continue with your uncle's work.